Hi, Jay here from 5S Fitness. What I'm going to be showing you today is some great drills that are going to help you maintain shoulder health using the band. I highly recommend you get one. So the first one is just basic front to back shoulder mobility. If you grab the band narrow, it's going to be quite hard. If you grab it wider, it's going to make it a little bit easier. Yeah, you simply stretch the band as much as you need to get it back to front. From there, nice good posture, just bringing it from the front to the back. Keeping your chin back, always standing that good solid standing posture, and just rep it out. From there, next drill, band pull apart. Same again, we take that pronated grip. The narrower you grip the band, the harder it's going to be. Take it a little bit wider, it just eases off. We just pull to the upper chest. We can use a supinated grip on this as well, but it works well with this pronated grip. From there, we can work through different patterns like the star pattern to the chest, diagonal, the opposite side, back to the chest, and just keep working through that pattern. We can also work to different areas, to the forehead, yeah, to the abdominals, to the lower chest, to the upper chest. It's just going to work the full range of motion through the shoulders, working different areas. From there, throw the band around the solid structure or the rig, some band face pulls. From that position, just pull to that double bicep pose. So if you can see from this side, you can see I'm going from here and just pulling into that position. Really good for working all them traps, all them muscles that retract the shoulder. From there, we can also do horizontal pulls, simply working forward and just pulling. We can do that bilaterally as I'm doing now, or unilaterally on one side. It's a really good anti-rotation drill, really keeping the core tight. From there, if you haven't got anything to put the band around, we can simply sit down and do the same drills from a seated position. So just place the band around my feet and we just pull from there. Same again, we've got bilateral work and even unilateral work. Just work in that position. We can even work that face pull movement plan. Just make sure that that band doesn't come off and hit you in the face. So there you go, breakthrough drills for the shoulders.